Leadership perspective, what is expected from us? I would like to highlight we need to be calm. Now, what do you mean by calm when I talk about that? The calmness I would like to share with one of the story of a saint. One of the person has went to the saint and asked him, "Saint, I'm having a lot of confusion in my mind. I'm not been able to see things through. And I feel myself a lot of depression. I cannot make a decision. There's a lot of stuff is going around in my head. Please advise me, what should I do?" In that instance, the saint asked him, "All right, please take this glass and just go to the nearby pond and bring a water for me in there." So once that person has brought that water from the pond, so it was a dirty water, in a sense that it was mixed with all the dirt and dust inside. So it was not transparent. It was a dirty water. So he asked him to just put that glass over here. So once he was been there, and while they have been talking around about different aspect, after some time, then the saint asked that person, "Look into that glass." Then when he looked into the glass, he found that all the dirt and dust has been settled down in the bottom of the glass, and the water at the upper level now look like it's drinkable. The saint asked the same scenario. He said, "My dear friend, this is a metaphor of our brain. When we are being in distress, when we are being in a stress, then we are not being able to see things through. So the first thing as a leader is to put yourself into a calm mode, because once you are being in a calm mode, the dust will be settled down. All the worries, once you will be able to be settled down, you've been able to see things through." So I would say, please do that sort of thing. And one of the things in order to make yourself calm, let's join with me again. Take a deep breath. So this is a ritual we have to do in order to get back ourselves, to get a more clarity in our thinking. And one of the important stuff, when we are being in the calm mode, the rational brain, which is the prefrontal cortex, it actually take control into that. And there are some other things in which we can control, get that calmness within ourselves, and control started thinking from our rational brain is when we do exercise, when we give ourselves a sunshine, when we have the proper sleep of 7 or 8 hours, whatsoever it is, then we are being actually spending time with our families,